I'm going to Norway tomorrow, which is fucking absurd.